Alrighty. Are we walking towards the right direction? Wait a minute. What is going on with my inventory? Andesite, granite. That felt so weird. Am I muted? No, I'm not. Am I recording? Yes, I am. Am I walking towards the right direction? Yes, it is increasing. So, wow, okay. I don't know how the last session ended. Seems like I ate some food. Oh no, I really have to. I actually don't have time today to play actively, and that is an inconvenience. Two stacks that can be eaten up quite fast. Should I try anti-hunger? I should probably build a base where I have a bed, and then I try something with anti-hunger and see if it just bugs. I feel like if you reconnect or shit, I feel like it's dangerous. People tell about it randomly killing yourself, and I think that's more something I want to explore when I have a base. And well, let's say while I'm mining, I want to temporary test anti-hunger and how it handles reconnects and turning it on and off and how dangerous it is. I don't want to die because of that on the highway. Oh, fuck, she did faint. Okay, fair. So, yeah, that's a thing. Well, I have still food in my e-chest, so that is fine. I can quickly do that since as I said, I don't really have time today, so. Is there someone lurking on me? Okay, so should I open my precious shulker? Yes, I should to get food. Okay. Nice. Do I have auto jump on? Wait. How did that? How did that happen? Okay. So wait, let me quickly recheck how much food I still have in here. Yeah, still some food. Not too much though. Whoa, 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 whoa. What did I press? I'm playing with my touchpad right now, so that's that. Is that the sick touch one? Okay, so I am refilled regarding food to walk for, I guess, at least another session, and yeah, thus we solved the problem. So nice. That I still have stuff in my e-chest. Yeah, I know like the e-chest is for like extreme emergency situations or something like that, but I guess if you don't use your e-chest, it's useless, right? It's the thing with being rich. Your money is worthless if you don't spend it, right? Yeah, if I die rich and I've never used my space there, and then I get even richer and I can't fit it in my e-chest, then well. So, let's eat up all the food from the e-chest. Maybe keep a little bit. Maybe in the overworld. I think I can get food quickly again. So soon I will build a full base. I think that will be around next session. In a weird world, maybe to nah, most likely not today. So next session, I will start building a base again. Looks like it's a temporary because we are only at 5 million, so that's not kind of far. And yes. Cool. Then I will mute myself and go AFK. Let's pray we don't die. So, recording since 1 hour, we made approximately 100,000, over 100,000 blocks of distance in the overworld, which for 1 hour, wow, so we need 10 more hours until we get to 6 million. What? Nah, that can't be true. Anyways, so that's it for this episode. Stay tuned and see you in the next one.